Good,
Jen.
We were just talking to Sean.
Oh, yeah?
There it is. Oh, God. And Warren was telling that Doug was almost getting mad at the ball boys because one kid had to say, can you do this for me? I got a text I got to do. Doug turned around and like, gave him the eagle.
Broke me. They really broke me. It was just, everything was fun. I talked to my assistant coach and said, I can't do it anymore. I can't force them because they just want to do what they want to do, but they're successful at it, you know? They step on the field, they play. They leave everything on the field for us. So,
how critical was it getting that goal in that final minute of the first half?
Oh, huge. Huge. I mean, it just set the tone. What was the biggest thing, too, I thought was that second half. Felicia making that dive and save, that would have changed everything. Momentum would have really been in swing. So I thought that really was a big point of the game.